Good afternoon, everyone.
Good afternoon.
The topic for today's discussion is it better to be honest and poor or dishonest and rich?
Good morning, friends. This is Sudhir Sharma of Electronics and Communication Branch, and I'm going to speak for the topic that a person should be honest and poor. Even what matters is being rich from within, being rich from inside, that even though he is poor, he is rich from inside. Rich from inside, he is satisfied with what he is having. By being honest, he is working, he is doing his work, and he is giving his 100%. And I'm sure one day he will become rich.
I think honesty and poverty is better than dishonesty and richness, because you have to listen that term or quotation. Honesty is the best policy. If the person is honest, so they get money or they will become rich. But if the person is dishonest, so their character is lost. And you have also listened, if the money is lost, then nothing is lost. If the health is lost, then something is lost. And if the character is lost, then everything is lost.
Right.
So
right.
Honesty is the best policy, and be honest. So if you honest, then you will get richness.
But my friend, I think dishonesty and richness is more important in today's era. As we see in India, there are many cases of justice delayed, because justice delayed is justice denied. As you can see, the Salman Khan case, its hearing is too fast. The result also come in the favor of Salman Khan, and we all know the truth that who is guilty. But still, the power, the richness changed the decision. But as you see, the all the rape cases and all those cases of poor people, they are just delayed and delayed and then delayed. So in nowadays, richness and power is more important.
But in a country of ethics, so ethics is also important. Money, I have to say that money matters a lot, but honesty is comes first.
But I would like to say that if you are talking about being in today's world, you can be honest. I strongly agree with your point that honesty is the best policy, but can we see it on a practical front first? See, if you are honest, this is about being individual, but do you see, how far do you see yourself on the path of honesty? If you are being honest, will you be able to go into other fields where there's a lot of corruption and dishonest people over there? Because it's about, if you want, see, you
like, while you are going to sleep at night, if you are stable, you are like, if you are honest, you will be stable. You don't have to think too much. Like, if you did good to everyone, you did justice to everyone with honesty. So you don't have to be like, while you sleep, you don't have bad dreams, you don't have anything bad. So the sleep is proper. Like, when you get up in the morning, you have proper day. You don't, while a dishonest man will unstable, will completely unstable. He don't have a proper sleep even, because he didn't do anything good to anyone. He is completely dishonest. What is a human goal is not to earn money at the end of the day, because once after death, nothing is going to matter. The matter is, like, if I died today, the person, like my peers, my colleagues, all will say, like, he was, nobody will say he was, like, he was rich, like, he was, he did a, like, great job, he earned money. Everybody will say, he's a very good man, be like him, be like her, be like that particular person. Okay, be an ideal, be an honest person, because honesty can win everyone's heart.
Okay. I have a point to say that I agree to your point, Shubhro. You made a great point that if a person is very much honest, then at his coffin, when people are surrounding his funeral, they will say good words about him. I have a very beautiful policy, okay, that is abiding your rules.
I have to add some points. I have an example. Mahatma Gandhi and Sardar Vallabhai Patel, and there are many freedom fighters who sacrifice a lot. If they was dishonest, so you will get independence at this time? No. They was not corrupt. They was honest. So
my friend, it's about today's life, the world we are in today. And
What I want to say is, as Shubhro said, when people will surround your funeral, if you are honest, a good person, then people will say good things about you, isn't it? So what my policy is, be dishonest.
Okay.
Earn a lot of money. A lot of money. Okay. Means use that money for your own sake, for your family's sake, and whatever is left at your time of death, you donate it to the society. And then what will happen when you'll die? Then you are a dishonest person, you are a rich person, and at your funeral, people are saying good about you. Because at current moment, you did very much great thing for the society. Don't you agree with me? A live example. Have you all heard about Bill and Melinda Foundation? A very good foundation founded by Bill Gates.
Sorry.
What Bill Gates did was, in 1997, he did one thing that he broke the US Code of Justice, his company was playing a monopoly on the whole market in United States. So he was charged for it, and Microsoft was about to be, you know, like hanging on that bar. So what happened was, after that, he was in 95th position in the whole world ranking of, you know, rich people. Then what happened later on, that he started this foundation with his wife Melinda. And they are doing very good things, you know. Means they are helping people, bringing out new types of vaccines for poor people, and they are also focusing towards education, betterment for the country. But before, he was a person who is not true, you know, means not found, not with what I call abiding the constitution, you know. So later on, what happened was, we all know him as the richest person of the country. We respect him. I personally respect him because he's doing so much good for the country and so much good for the people. Do you have a crack for this example that Bill Gates will be cursed by the people because for his dishonesty that he made at some point of his life just to get rich?
What is the honesty and dishonesty for him?
Yeah. What was the point of dishonesty?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, if you are a member of, if you are a citizen of United States, if you are a citizen of your nation, then.
Hey there, if you really want to be happy and successful in life, do not forget to subscribe this channel and press the bell icon in order to receive all the notifications.